In this video, we are going to solve problems on Pelton Wheel turbine, where we will calculate diameter of turbine, jet diameter, number of jets required, and quantity of water supplied to turbine. Here statement is, a Pelton wheel works under net head of 300 meters at speed of 550 rpm, developing shaft power 5890 kW. The overall efficiency of turbine is 80%. The ratio of jet diameter to mean bucket circle diameter is 1:10. Find number of jets, their diameter, diameter of turbine, and quantity of water supplied to turbine. Assume coefficient of velocity CV equals to 0.97 and bucket speed equal to 0.47 jet speed. Here firstly I will write the given data which has been provided in problem. So here net head capital H equal to 300 meter, speed capital N equal to 550 rpm, shaft power equal to 5890 kW, overall efficiency of turbine is 80%, that is 0.8. Here ratio of small d to capital D is given as 1:10 and coefficient of velocity of jet CV equal to 0.97 and bucket speed equal to 0.47 jet speed. To solve this problem, first we want to calculate diameter of turbine, that is capital D. So here to calculate capital D, we will use formula bucket speed small u, which is pi dn by 60. For the value of small u, we have speed ratio, that is bucket speed, by velocity of jet. To calculate velocity of jet of turbine, V1 is given by formula CV multiply with under root of 2jh, where value of capital H, that is available net head provided in given data, and the numerical value for acceleration of cavity small g is 9.81 meter per second square. So this gives me the value of velocity of jet of turbine. Now with the help of these calculated values of velocity of jet V1, we will get bucket speed small u, and here we have speed capital N equal to 550 rpm. So here to calculate capital D, we have all the values. Therefore by calculating this, we got diameter of turbine capital D equal to 1.2146 meter. Next we want to calculate diameter of jet small d, and in problem they have mentioned that ratio of small d to capital D is given as 1:10. Diameter of turbine capital D we have already calculated. Therefore we will get jet diameter small d as 0.1214 meter, that is equal to 12.14 centimeter. Next we want to calculate discharge, that is capital Q, and in problem the value of overall efficiency is given as 80%, that is 0.8. This overall efficiency also known as turbine efficiency, and formula for overall efficiency of turbine equal to shaft power divided by input power, that is rho GQH, and here shaft power provided in problem. Therefore by putting all these values, we will calculate discharge, that is capital Q, as 2.5017 meter cube per second. The next term we need to calculate will be number of jets required, that is small n, and here is the formula. Small n equals to total discharge capital Q, which we have calculated earlier, divided by discharge per nozzle, that is small q, and small q equals to area of jet small a multiplied by velocity of jet V1. Here area of jet is pi by 4 d square, where small d is jet diameter which we have calculated earlier. Therefore discharge per nozzle small q we got as 0.8623 meter cube per second, and I'll substitute this value to calculate number of jets required, that is small n. Therefore by calculating this, we got number of jets required as 2.9, so I'll call it as 3 nozzles.